see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Right there.
Joe, do your thing. Oh, shit.
We're all dead.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Joe!
Boy, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
Whoa. I got your back. How many of you see?
Two guns.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Ellie!
I'm up here!
Jesus Christ. I'll keep an eye.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
And...
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.